sun was loudest in the universe, and that my voice missed by no certain fears. If that was the case, then I would have no choice but to proclaim. Nothing to fear but dying.